Running a news organization today requires several products and technologies. A content management system, or CMS, is often the first technology news organizations look for. So, what is a CMS? Simply put, a content management system helps you publish on the internet. It's what your newsroom uses to publish text, audio, or video, but many CMSs go beyond publishing. I'm Nicole Rocchio from the Google News Initiative. I work on building technology for the news industry, and over the past year, I've been focusing a lot on the world of content management systems. We've partnered with the International News Media Association, or INMA, to help news organizations understand the CMS landscape and make it easier to find options that meet your specific needs. This video will help you get started in understanding what news CMSs can do and help you find the right CMS for your needs. So, how do you select or switch to a new CMS? First, what do you need your CMS to do? CMSs can be very simple or very complex, and depending on your news organization, you might end up selecting a different CMS. Generally, your needs might vary by 1, audience engagement, 2, content, and 3, monetization. For example, when it comes to audience engagement, do you need your CMS to 1, moderate, approve, or remove comments on your articles, 2, send emails, texts, or notifications, 3, send newsletters, 4, provide personalized recommendations, or 5, sync with print layout software to produce a print publication? If you answered yes to any of these, it'll be helpful to keep those needs in mind as you're evaluating your options. When it comes to content, what kind of content do you publish? Do you publish real-time, localized information, like local weather or traffic? Or do you publish on social media, like tweets or public Facebook posts? No matter which CMS you choose, publishing content onto the web is the most important function of a CMS. But if you're publishing specific kinds of content or publishing on specific platforms, that might change which CMS best meets your needs. Lastly, monetization. Do you sell ads, have a subscription with a paywall, or collect payments on your site, like for donations? Most CMSs don't sell ads or manage subscriptions, but they do need to be compatible with your technology. For example, some CMSs don't integrate easily with paywalls, which can limit your revenue if you have a subscription. Other CMSs might limit the number and size of ads on your news site. CMSs need to easily integrate with your other technologies so you can easily publish and monetize your content. If you're just starting out on building your tech stack, check out our video about the topic, which is linked below. So, who uses a CMS? CMSs are often the most used across your news organization. For example, editorial teams will publish articles using a CMS, including the photos, headlines, captions, and other supporting content. Audience teams might publish or republish articles to multiple platforms, adjust headlines or content so they perform better across platforms, and engage with audiences through comments. Product teams might ensure articles display properly based on your site's design. And lastly, business teams might manage different sources of revenue, like ads, subscriptions, or donations. For example, they might create subscription landing pages or ensure ads display properly. There are hundreds of CMSs available around the world. They vary based on features, technical skills needed, support, price, and more. But only a small subset of CMSs focus on news organizations. As part of our research with INMA, we evaluated 16 of the most common CMSs publishers use globally. We hope this introduction to CMSs has been helpful, and we will link to more in-depth resources beneath this video. If you're interested in working more closely with Google, we provide in-depth coaching to news organizations through our labs. You can learn more and apply on our website, g.co/newsinitiative. Send us any questions or feedback at contactgni@google.com, and we hope you find the right CMS for you.